it's interesting when you take a look at the year over year. We deal with such tiny numbers because our inventories, again, is so low. The same thing again, you know, with bank owned. Again, for those folks that are out there thinking that bank owned homes are a great deal, they're not. Not in our area. Not when we have so few homes and our default rates are, you know, exceptionally low.